So we have a Jorns AG. Let's see, model number two. It's model year 2000. Serial number 99106-06. Normal line. So this is set up for. It has the large bull nose for up to 18 gauge. The jaw is fixed. It does not adjust back and forth. It has the hydraulic rolling shear on it. It has a brand new Beck automations controller on it. I don't know how to operate it, but it works. It operates like it should. The foot pedals operate. Thank you.